Dear Diary, March 27th. Diary, today was bath day. First of all, Mom tried to drown me, and then she called me a rat, which is very offensive because I'm not a rodent. Then after that, she wrapped me in a towel and carried me around like a baby. To make matters worse, she then stuck a tube in my face, which blew hot air all over me. Apparently, the humans call it a blow dryer. And then the long process of grooming had begun.